Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him. Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look, I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public...
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chongqing, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers. Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush, a data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kedanyang, who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick him. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce, the proverbial human factor device to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary fail-safe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core. And I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
shouldn't be out here with a bad influence. What's going on in that middle place? It's 3 in the morning.
It's gotta be good if what you're saying is
true. I'm getting to that.
Sir, you've got the wrong place. You don't qualify for the home.
Oh, cool.
Please no!
I'll let up down here. Technically, I was just informed that we don't need any more
discussion.
Oh no, there is more to come. Depending on the results of the conclusions of this test phase, come back tomorrow. We'll send you the
news. Hey, how's your back doing lately? Still keeping up with those stretches?
It's a little sore. There's nothing I can't live with.
In a long time. I tried that swipe dating app when it was all the rage. Some of my friends were back, but it just didn't work for me.
I'm sorry.
just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, sir.
How's that leg healing up? Have you been doing all that shit with resistance bands?
You, go.
I hear you.
Awesome.
Right now, or I will shoot you down. Pacify the bastard. Got him.
What was that racket? You hit it, right? Where did it come from?
Stairs are clear.
Get ready! We've got trouble!
Oh, crap.
Get up. He got away.
What was that?
Oh, shit!
I lost sight of suspect. Did anyone see him? Command, do you read me? Over. All right. There's a hard-ass criminal out there. We need to apprehend him.
Thank you.
stop by in a few minutes.
How strong is your headache? 1 to 5.
5.
Tell me your name.
Fu Luoyang.
Tell me the name of your mother.
That's... Give me a second. I don't remember this headache.
Let's move on. Where did you grow up?
That's easy. I grew up in...
Were your parents proud of you if they knew you did for anything?
No. So drop it.
I have to do this. Why? I think I'm changing my mind. I can't do it. I can't if I do this.
That's him. Hush the bastard. Wow. He looks a lot older. You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
are trespassing. Please turn around.
That stuff. You're gonna regret it.
And
so sore.
Why's that?
I fell over when a homeless woman suddenly jumped out right in front of me.
She was hiding in a hole when I got one.
Hi, I'm Chelsea. Pleased to meet you. I'll be your guide at the facility.
Have a nice evening, sir.
I've had an awful flight. 9 hours delayed, luggage lost somewhere along the way, and the airline is trying to avoid it. Hungry and tired, and I want to throw everything.
I'll be waiting for him in the back.
Understood.
Hey, hurry up. The man is starving.
Yes, I'll see to it.
He uses a different kind of cabbage.
Crap! Stop it, you freak! Let go! I need help! Please, someone!
Yes, I'm thinking about it. Please help! You can't stop us from people!